I'll tell you one thing that'll get me to move, and that's starving. You gotta go where the food is, you know? I guess that's why the LMB is going after that supply drop. Maybe they don't eat so good either. But that don't mean they can take ours. Especially not if you do something about it.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
What are you waiting for?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Engage!
Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Incoming hostiles.
I gotta hand it to you. You did it. Cops who used to live around here, they ought to be ashamed of you doing their job for them. Back in the day, they used to try and drive people out of their houses and neighborhoods they wanted to redevelop. They'd send in these good-for-nothing goon squads. Your friends at the LMB, they're doing the same thing. Some wiseacres called Javelin Squad are causing a ruckus. Decent people can't stand up to that sort of thing, not without your help.
Active Echo Beacon detected.
They're gonna have to kill me before I go back in that fucking hole. You hear that, assholes? This is our turn now!
Dude, get down! The sniper's a shit!
Hey, dumbass! Keep off the wall!
Okay, progress report. I've spoken to several other agents about the division's betrayal. This wasn't easy given our cell structure. I only knew the agents in my cell. One was supportive, two were not. Every war has casualties, as I've been reminded. But the one led to others. I'm encouraged. Obviously, not everyone will be persuadable, but a 1 in 3 success rate is more than expected. I also received an unexpected connection to Colonel Charles Bliss of the Last Man Battalion. I'm told his might be a friendly ear. I look forward to bending it.
It wasn't bad.
Careful out here.
Dagger, over.
That's right, world. Thanks to my friend here, I ain't going nowhere. Ha! Huh? You're a real godsend, you know that?
Thank you.
So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
Now I know you've got nothing to do with those last man battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
Thanks.
A new agent is joining your team.
We're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types. Step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside. Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
I'll go look.
Inbound on your position.
That was awesome. I'm glad I'm fighting for you.
We're through!
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Yeah.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Blitz is your target. Take him down fast.
Engaging now. Here's the goal now.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
The LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel on site and muddy up their tactical lead. We'll rendezvous later.
Sir.
Sir?
Better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother. Right. I'm coming up. The General Assembly Chamber. Go!
Position.
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage! Okay, now, we still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Ladies get a point. Better do that.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Inbound on your position.
Interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard, we'll see where we go from there.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall this day. We are soldiers. We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets. And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Fight to the last man.
arrogant fuck out of the sky. That helo took out the master turret controls, but if you can get the east turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard.
Capable of.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
Doesn't matter how many there are.
Take cover! Now! Now! Heads up, you've got traffic. LMB reinforced. Watch your back down there.
Warning.
This is the Last Man Battalion. This is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. I tell you, we will not fall this day. We are soldiers. We have survived the virus. We are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Regroup and assault. We're taking this place back and we to the last man.
Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. That helo took out the master turret control. But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign the man. Put some heat on this bastard. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Pressure, and stay sharp. Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of. back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side. Got those reinforcements. Stay on them, Agent.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Mordok, you got him! Put that asshole in the ground!
You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
Agent, we got a call from the commander of the secure quarantine center over in the Tenderloin. It's where the JTF screens civilians for access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. You need some help when you get a chance.
LMB people. Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Thank you.
So, here we are, Agent. We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city. A lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy ending. Our favorite homicidal traitor, Aaron Keener, is still out there. And he's still got Cherninko with him. Read Keener's file sometime. It's, quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have up his sleeve, but there's hope. Dr. Candle's got the DCD on the road to a vaccine. You broke the LMBs back and the cleaners, and the Rikers, too. We took the city back like we promised we would. We're not done yet. As long as the Dark Zone's out there, we've got our work cut out for us, but we're on our way to finally saving the city. And with it, maybe something more. Not bad for the second wave, don't you think?
Confirmed. Unidentified Shade Tech beacon located.
So, here we are, Agent. We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city. A lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy ending. Our favorite homicidal traitor, Aaron Keener, is still out there. And he's still got Cherninko with him. Read Keener's file sometime. Quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have up his sleeve, but there's hope. Dr. Candle's got the DCD on the road to a vaccine. We broke the LMBs back and the cleaners, and the Rikers, too. We took the city back like we promised we would. We're not done yet. As long as the Dark Zone's out there, we've got our work cut out for us, but we're on our way to finally saving the city. And with it, maybe something more. Not bad for the second wave, don't you think?
Unidentified Shade Tech beacon located.
Well, it looks like someone's not too happy with you, or they're jealous of what we've got here. Either way, they've sent some elite unit. Romeo Squad? That can't be right, can it? Anyway, Romeo Squad is shooting up the place. People are getting hurt, and they're making a hell of a mess. Now I know you've got nothing to do with those Last Man Battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
This is Eva Acosta, urban spelunker, and this is my first night exploring the Big Apple. Gotta say, it's spooky as hell here. New York used to be a very crowded place, but it is creepy how quiet it is now. Hardly any lights, just the wind howling through the buildings. Can you hear that pack of dogs? Don't know if they have rabies or what, but I am keeping far away from them. It's a moonless night, and it's dark as hell. The streets are full of snowdrifts, and there is nothing moving anywhere. No traffic. Nothing. Don't think Manhattan has ever been this quiet.
You really don't want your neighborhood getting a reputation as a place where people get kidnapped out of their houses, you know? What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Styles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning, incoming hostiles. hostiles.
They're not welcome around here. Like I said, this is a nice neighborhood.
Retrieving encrypted audio communication.
Got a bit of a personal request. It's getting less personal by the second. Old buddy from the sandbox made contact. Turns out he was in Bliss's squad when things went down. Now, he doesn't want anything to do with that LMB rah-rah bullshit. Sent the JTF squad to extract him. They've gone radio silent. Keep cool. I'll send you the coordinates of his first transmission, and then we can figure it out.
Warning. Hostile presence.